And from fire to ice, winter weather causing some travel troubles across the state tonight. Here's a live look now at the road conditions according to CanDrive. You can see where the heaviest bands of snow have hit portions of South Central and Central Kansas. The purple lines you see there in the middle of your screen, that means roadways are completely covered, while the blue line means partially covered. I-70 near Salina and Abilene, especially bad with blowing snow right now.